generates a force of 12,000 T squared kilonewtons. The mass of the rocket is 2,000 kilograms. What is the velocity of the rocket 5 seconds after launching from the launch pad? So it's going to be F divided by M because you're trying to make the M go to the other side and you have to do it by doing the opposite. So instead of doing times, you're going to do F divided by M. F equals... F equals 12,000.
There you go.
And mass equals 12,000. And that's what force on mass equals. So 12,000 divided by 2,000. You cancel out the zeros. 12 divided by 2 is 6. So, 6 T square. And then, now we calculated on the acceleration.
Now, so acceleration equals?
Acceleration equals 60 squared.
Okay, can you write it down first?
Yeah, 60 squared right here.
Write A equal 60 squared. No. Okay. Okay, and?
And then now, trying to calculate down to V. Zero to 5, 6 T square times DT and equals 6 T to the 3rd power divided by 3 parentheses 0 to 5. And then 6 divided by 3 is 2. T to the 3rd power parentheses 5 to 0. And then.
Is it 5 to 0?
Oh, 0 to 5. This is bad. And then, so 2 times 5, 2 to the 3rd power, minus 6 times 0 to the 3rd power is 5 to the 3rd power is, let's see. 5 times 5 is 25. Write the 5, carry the 2. 5 times 2 is 10 plus 2 is 12. So 125 times 2 is Let's see. Times 2 is 5 times 2 is 10. Write the 0. Carry the 1. 2 times 2 is 4 plus 1 is 5. Then 2 times 1 is 2. So you got an answer of 250. Minus 6 times 0 to the 3rd power is 0. Equals 250.
Okay. What unit is that?
250
That's so...
cubes.
And then?
Per second.
There you go. So are you done?
Yeah.
So is that the final velocity?
Yeah.
Oh, good job, Hans. Good job. Good job. Give Daddy 5. Good job. Good job. All right.